What you gonna do?
Drop the bike. Whoa.
Yo, what up, people? You already know who it is. It's Wiley Gordon. Wiley Gordon. That's me. Bringing you a today's video. Not another video, but it's today's video. So today in this video, my family is coming over for like a family dinner because my uncle's in town. He's sleeping right there on the couch. But he's in town and he leaves like tomorrow morning, like really early, just like my dad leaves tomorrow morning really early. So, because my uncle's flight's at like 5 a.m. RIP. That sucks, honestly. I'm gonna get there like 3. And my dad's gonna go there, take him there. And my dad's flight's at like 9, but he's still just gonna be there. He'll be there forever! But me and my dad are about to go to the store and get some stuff. Probably just some orange juice. And some brew. Some brew! But yeah, pretty much that's about my day. But you know what? You guys will be there. You guys are along for freaking the ride. So, not like, pull your lap bars down. Please keep your hands and feet inside the ride at all times, and welcome to the roller coaster I like to call my life. Let's go.
Oh, fight. Oh, oh. Fight. Oh. Fight.
Oh, that's a good one.
Fight. Oh, fight. Fight.
Are you serious?
What's the hit, though?
Can't rewind it.
No, they're gonna do it.
Oh.
Boom!
Okay, so he gets that one, then watch this one. You're gonna see the replay. There it is, that's the retaliation.
Boom!
Yeah, and then we'll get older and we'll get worse.
Yeah.
Oh, that was dropping
some shit.
Boom! Drop the mic.
You're so strong.
Drop the mic. What you gonna do but drop the mic?
You have to admit he's the cutest thing ever.
Oh.
It's disgusting!
They need some jobs.
Wait, what's that?
I don't know what's happening back there.
Drop the mic.
You singing a song about dropping the mic?
Drop the mic.
Alrighty. Hey.
What you gonna do? Drop the mic. Whoa.
Well, guys, it's kind of dark right now. Hold on. Gotta open the window. Oh, freak. Hold on. I know you guys can't see me. But I need to put this back real quick. I'm sorry you guys can't see me, but I know you guys can hear me. So, it's my window. Whoa. I gotta get in. Now you guys can see me. Hi, guys. Whoa. Freaking holy crap. This is harder than I thought. I gotta go back out. Gotta switch my position. Ow. It's so hard to do this one-handed, guys. Oof. I'm back. So, gotta close my window. Make sure everything's all good. Good. Ta-da, I'm back. I know that took a minute and a half, but whatever. Yeah, guys. Hold on. I gotta put this stuff back. It is like 11:30 right now. Frick, y'all. So you guys saw the family dinner. You guys saw everything about that. No, you didn't. You didn't see the family dinner. Showed you like a quick video of like my uncle and stuff, but that's about it. Not much. Told you guys at the beginning, there's not much going on today. But right now, we got about 13 minutes left on my show. Well, one of the episodes of my show. And then I'm gonna get on the phone with people and talk to people. Because, you know, I do have a social life. Surprisingly. But I'm not going to record that because it's going to be on my phone. And I can't record while I'm on the call. Trust me, I've tried. But I don't know if tomorrow will be better. I don't know if tomorrow will be worse. Tomorrow is a mystery. You know, the yesterday's history, tomorrow's a mystery, all the crap like that. But sounds, I guess, like a plan. But you already know, guys. Be yourself. Wear hats like this. Wear your hat like this. And you don't have to. I'm just saying, if you want to be yourself, if you want to wear your hat like this, wear your hat like this. Usually if I'm wearing it weird, I always, like, take it, and I put it here, like, so it's just above my ears, and then, well, I kind of make sure it's working, you know, it's all in the thing, and then I kind of just stick it up. But you already know, guys, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Because we do this every single day of the year, bruh. Pretty much, yeah. You know, be yourself. Wear your hat tall. Wear your chin up, hat tall. Be you. Break the mold. Be different. Embrace it. See y'all tomorrow. Rock and roll. Peace out.